Well, today I'm going to be playing Dragon Age Inquisition. I played this once before, and I thought the story was good. Combat kind of sucked, but I'm going to play it one more time. This time I'm going to do things different than how I did, and, you know, see how it goes. Try something new. And, yeah, I don't know. I'm gonna be an archer. I don't care for the combat, I just want the story. My story. Yes. No. Okay. Yo, the potions are by resting at Inquisition camps. Healing potions can be restocked as applied. Okay. Okay. I think we'll just start. There should be a character. What? Did I miss my character creation moment? Oh. Okay, no. Alright, so we'll just create a character and then we'll play again later. No ponytail? Oh, there we go. This is a little feminine, but whatever. I'm in now. The signature white hair.
much is this going to cost me exactly?
Everything you've heard? Completely true. How much is this going to cost me exactly?
I just hope I can help. How much is this going to cost me exactly?
Forget it. Whoa. Okay. Oh, here we go. Thank you. Okay. The news. Oh, that's fine. That was good. That'd be funny. Thank you. Sure. Okay.
I just hope I can help. As long as the job gets done, I don't care about the rest.
Okay. It's Nightsmoke. Alright, I'm moving. Spider.
Tell me why we shouldn't kill you now. The Conclave is destroyed. Everyone who attended is dead. Except for you.
Hoo-hoo. I have mail. Someone texts me.
Did you call your mommy?
No. Okay. I think it would be better in a position to remain silent, eh?
Explain this.
I can't.
You're not
what
remaining
do you
silent?
Mean you can't?
I don't know what that is or how it got there.
You're lying!
We need him, Cassandra.
Need me?
Whatever you think I did, I'm innocent.
Do you remember what happened? How this began?
I remember running. Things were chasing me, and then... A woman.
A woman?
She reached out to me. But then...
Go to the Ford camp, Liliana. I will take him to the Rift.
The Rift?
What did happen?
It will be easier to show you.
Still bound? I'm fine. Whatever.
Massive rift into the world of demons that grows larger with each passing hour. It's not the only such rift, just the largest. All were caused by the explosion at the Conclave.
An explosion can do that?
This one did. Unless we act, the breach may grow until it swallows the world.
No, not the world. Yeah, that is pretty intimidating to look at.
Each time the breach expands, your mark spreads, and it is killing you. It may be the key to stopping this, but there isn't much time.
You said may be the key. To doing what?
Closing the breach. Whether that's possible is something we shall discover shortly. It is our only chance, however. And yours.
You still think I did this? To myself?
Not intentionally. Something clearly went wrong.
And if I'm not responsible?
Someone is. And you are our only suspect. You wish to prove your innocence? This is the only way.
Man.
So I don't really have a choice about this.
None of us has a choice.
You disapprove, man. I don't care about your opinion. Remove these bindings.
They have decided your guilt. They need it. The people of Haven mourn our most holy, divine Justinia, head of the Chantry. The Conclave was hers. It was a chance for peace between mages and Templars. She brought their leaders together. Now they are dead. We lash out like the sky, but we must think beyond ourselves, as she did. Until the breach is sealed.
Damn. How'd I even get in? See, this is why...
There will be a trial.
Spywork.
I can promise no more.
Oh, try. Come. That's not comforting.
It is not far.
Where are you taking me?
You people hate elves.
Your mark must be tested on something smaller than the breach.
These truths the Maker has revealed to me. As there is but one God, one life, one death, there is but one.
Open the gate. We are heading into the valley.
The eye. To the eye! Is she coming with me? Oh, geez. Right behind. Oops, my bad. Excuse me. Sorry. Is there a sprint button? Oh, I forgot about this. I'm trying to find a sprint button. Ooh.
The pulses are coming faster now. The larger the breach grows, the more rifts appear, the more demons we face.
How did I survive the blast?
They said you stepped out of a rift, then fell unconscious. They say a woman was in the rift behind you. No one
knows. If only that bridge is made out of wood.
Stay behind me.
Oh, how can you know? I'm about to go legless on your butt. Ow. Oh, hold it to continuously attack. Okay. Gotcha.
It's over.
Drop your weapon. Now!
Well, I'm not disarming myself.
If you're going to lead me through a demon-infested valley, you'll have to trust me.
Give me one reason to trust you.
Because my life is on the line.
You're right. I cannot protect you. And I cannot expect you to be defenseless.
No, you cannot.
I should remember you did not attempt to run.
I could have. I'm very fleet on my... I'm very fleet-footed. Don't need to use that potion. Well, wait.
Potions. Maker knows what we will face.
Where are all your soldiers?
At the forward camp or fighting. We are on our own for now.
Alright, I'm getting my loot and my whatnot. Ooh, do you like my little hat? My little cat? Okay.
There! Watch out! If we flank them, we may gain the advantage. But it's not money. Up on the hill. It attacks from a distance.
And I attack from a distance, yeah. To the rift? That rift? That big ass one over there. Oh, we can try, but I don't think we're gonna.
They're falling from the breach! Oh, yeah. Who's fighting?
You'll see soon. We must help them.
But help who? Oh. Oh, I see.
Yours. You mean this?
Whatever magic opened the breach in the sky also placed that mark upon your hand.
Oh.
I theorized the mark might be able to close the rifts that have opened in the breach's wake. And it seems I was correct.
Meaning it could also close the breach itself.
Possibly. It seems you hold the key to our salvation.
Good to know. Here, I thought we'd be ass deep in demons forever. Barrack Tethras, rogue, storyteller, and occasionally unwelcome tag along.
Are you with the Chantry, or?
Was that a serious question?
Technically, yes, I'm a prisoner.
I'm always.
Just like
serious.
You.
I brought you here to tell your story to the Divine.
Nightsmoke.
Clearly, that is no longer necessary.
Yet, here I am. Lucky for you, considering current events.
Considering. What now?
So I closed the rift. What now?
Now we go to meet Leliana.
What a great idea!
Absolutely not. Your help is appreciated, Varric, but...
Have you been in the valley lately, Seeker? Your soldiers aren't in control anymore. You need me.
Ugh.
My name is Solas, if there are to be introductions. I am pleased to see you still live.
He means I kept that mark from killing you while you slept.
You seem to know a great deal about it all.
Solas is an apostate. Well-versed in such matters.
Technically, all mages are now apostates, Cassandra. My travels have allowed me to learn much of the Fade. Far beyond the experience of any circle mage. I came to offer whatever help I can give with the breach. If it is not closed, we are all doomed, regardless of origin.
Dragon Age origin? I never played that.
What will you do once this is over?
One hopes those in power will remember who helped, and who did not. Cassandra, you should know, the magic involved here is unlike any I've seen. Your prisoner is no mage. Indeed, I find it difficult to imagine any mage having such power.
Understood. We must get to the forward camp quickly.
I'm just your pale, lonely elf.
Bianca's excited.
Who?
This way, down the bank. The road ahead is blocked.
We must move quickly.
I want to be mean. Can I save? Oh, no, not yet.
Demons ahead!
Glad you brought me now, Seeker!
Go. Take that. Keep item for later. Doable. Ooh. I'll take that. Who knows what that'll be for? Reach the forward camp. It's over here though. Don't just run through fire, you fool! Yeah, look at you, getting burned. Oh, I guess fire truly does no damage. How lucky are we? We are fireproof, lad, and last. God, I hope I'm going the right way. There's loot here, but this is not the way we were supposed to go.
Grealish, but clearly away from the rest of your clan. Did they send you here?
What do you know of the Dalish?
I have wandered many roads in my time, and crossed paths with your people on more than one occasion.
By crossed paths.
I mean that I offer to share knowledge, only to be attacked for no greater reason than their superstition.
Can't you elves just play nice for once?
Ah,
I know it's difficult, but we must keep moving.
Talk to the hand, lady.
So, are you innocent? I don't remember what happened. That'll get you every time. Should have spun a story.
That's what you would have done.
It's more believable and less prone to result in premature execution.
Liana made it through all this.
She's resourceful, Seeker.
We will see for ourselves at the forward camp. We're almost there.
Almost. I'm ready to get a move on as we go.
Another rift!
We must seal it! Quickly! They keep coming! Help us!
Whatever
that
everybody.
Thing on your hand is, it's useful.
Sure, sure. Oh.
Oh.
Okay. Can I save here?
Ah. Here they come.
You
here
made
we
it.
Are.
Chancellor Roderick, this is...
I know who he is. As Grand Chancellor of the Chantry, I hereby order you to take this criminal to Valroyo to face execution.
Order me? You are a glorified clerk, a bureaucrat.
And you are a thug, but a thug who supposedly serves the Chantry.
We serve the most holy, Chancellor. Mm. As you well know.
Justinia is dead! We must elect a replacement. And obey her orders on the matter.
So none of you are actually in charge here?
You killed everyone who was in charge!
Hmm.
Call
interesting.
A our position here is hopeless.
We can
You're
stop
hopeless.
This before it's too late.
How? You won't survive long enough to reach the temple, even with all your soldiers.
We must get to the temple. It's the quickest route.
But not the safest. Our forces can charge as a distraction while we go through the mountains.
We lost contact with an entire squad on that path. It's too risky.
Mm. Listen to me. Mm. Abandon this now, before more lives are lost.
How do you think we should proceed?
Now you're asking me what I think.
You have the mark.
And you are the one we must keep alive. Since we cannot agree on our own.
Oh, careful, Sazina. Soldiers will stand with you to ensure arrival. Scouts in pass may be lost. Fast but indirect. Soldiers will act as distraction, also the problem will be addressed. Sooner, but they may be casualties. We'll just have to count on them to get their way back.
I say we charge. I won't survive long enough for your trial. Whatever happens, happens now.
Liliana, Bring everyone left in the valley. Everyone.
On your head be the consequences, Seeker.
And not on mine. That's all that matters to me. Let's blue this. Oh. Can I save? Oh, it's already in progress. Ooh, but I'm gonna manually save just for the sake of it. Alright. Alright, it's saved. I'm gonna end it here. And, we'll get back to this another time and continue the adventure.